So, Batman, it's not Party Rockers, but rather Party Rock is.